That's the workout we're doing today. I don't know if you could see everything because I had my phone placed on the floor, but that's what we're doing today. Full body workout. Okay, gotta let you go. No more recording. We're out and about today looking at houses. Chatito, what do you think about these houses? Stop, you're gonna get in trouble. What do you think about the house?
I like this one the best.
But we still have more to go see.
Wiener. That's not a hot sauce challenge.
Chatito is doing a challenge.
Come on.
Wait.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna get a cup of water.
You don't need water, boy. It's a hot sauce challenge, not a water challenge.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the first
one. Do I have to drink the whole thing?
Yeah. Go, you're the one that wanted to do it.
Open your mouth.
Open your mouth.
Better.
Is that bad?
Really, even that hot.
Okay, next one.
This one's just gonna be a little bit. Come on.
You're the one that wanted to do this challenge.
Come on.
Open your mouth.
1, 2, 3. I'm gonna burn your lips.
You're the one that wanted to do the challenge. You got one more to go.
Wipe your lips with your shirt, because that's why it's burning. You got it on your lips. You want to be a little wussy.
Ow. My lips burn so bad.
It's the hot Wellington, not the regular one.
My napkin.
Why do you want a napkin? You gotta try the last one.
Mm-mm.
Yeah. That's what? That's all you're doing?
You have to do more. Just one more.
You have to do that one.
It's red hot.
Yeah, that's the chicken wing sauce.
You ready?
No, not ready. Are you gonna do this or what? After you?
You gotta finish it.
Come on, you gotta take the last one.
Hasn't Chase tried this before?
I don't know.
My lips burn!
You're the one that brought three hot sauces out here.
Come on, you gotta do one more.
He quit.
Yep. You doing another one?
I don't.
It's just a little bit, look.
Go.
But don't put your lips. Open your mouth. Wipe your lips.
That one wasn't even hot. Your turn, Lexus.
Lexus, are you going to do it?
Yeah, she's doing it.
If Chato did it, you're not going to do it? Oh my goodness. You eat more stuff than Chato does.
I know. This one. You should try this one. This one's not even hot. Try it. It's not hot.
I'm going to start with the Cholula.
Yeah. And end with this one. We're ending with this one. We're ending up with this one. This one goes second. Well, that's a lot.
How put more on Chato? You know that's a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Alexis.
Do it!
That's my girl.
She doesn't even. She doesn't even make a face, Chato.
Last one.
Yes, she does.
Mira.
It's not hot.
I'm drinking this.
Do it again.
Today is Thursday and we are at the gym. It's snowing really bad outside. But we're here. And we're gonna do leg workout, leg and glutes, I think. Yep. And yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I don't think I'm gonna vlog anymore, guys. I think this is the last vlog you guys are gonna see. I'll probably do like monthly updates, but I just want to focus on this, on working out and everything. So I don't know. Do you guys want to see the torture we go through? It's hard. I'm gonna record so you can see. You can see what we do. And that, my friends, is what we're doing. We had two more to do, two more sets. So, this is all we buy now, guys. Gym stuff. Look where we're at, Whole Foods Market. We've never been here before. Let's see what all this ruckus is about and how good it is. It's probably really expensive, but I don't know. I guess we'll have to find out. Oh guys, it's snow today too. There we go. So we went to Whole Foods. We got a couple stuff. Some of these bars. And then, do you see those little boxes there? That's pizza. We couldn't help ourselves. But it's healthy, right? It said healthier pizza. So, it'll be okay. And then we're also gonna try these out. Did you guys know? What'd you say, Casey? These have alcohol? Have you consumed too much?
Said not to consume it if you're trying to avoid alcohol consumption because of pregnancy,
religion,
allergies, and sensitivities, religion. Or religious beliefs.
Did you hear all that? So, but yeah, I got guayaba and Casey got strawberry. So we can try them out.
Pizza.
Yeah, it tastes good. This here is nasty. I don't know how people like it. Pizza, on the other hand, was good. Let me try this out. We're home now, and I'll show you real quick what I got from Old Navy. Got this one, and it was $6.99. Looks like this. That was one. And then I got this one. This print's cool, right? It looks like this. And this one was $11.49. Then I got this one. I want to get the matching pants for this. And then looks like that. And this one was $11.99 or $09. And then I got another long sleeve shirt. Like the blue one from last week. But this one's black. And this one was $10.49. The That's all I got. We actually ended up doing the whole circuit all around. We're done. Today's Friday, so it's a short workout, but we still gotta work out in. See you tomorrow, last day. So guess what, guys? Yesterday, we decided to come to Indiana, right, kids?
Yeah.
Yeah, and we just got here, and nobody knows we're here. We're about to get a hotel, go to sleep, and then later on is Catalea's birthday party. And I have an ugly blister, just if you're curious to know what's underneath that nasty lip. That's what it is. There's Casey, driving. He slept the whole way, guys. So yeah, we'll see what happens today. So we made it to Indiana. Nobody knows that we're here except my uncle Alex. He kind of saw us this morning when we went to another hotel. And yeah, but nobody really knows we're here. We're getting ready right now. We're about to shower, get ready, and then we're gonna go surprise these people and let them know we're here. Alexis. Mom finally knows I'm here. She's right there.
My grandma.
Casey. We're all here. About to eat breakfast. Breakfast at 2 in the afternoon. Look at this waffle. That's pretty. He's single for whoever wants him. Right there.
Single and ready to mingle.
Single, ready to mingle. Let him know. I'll give you his phone number. Just let me know and I'll give it to you. So we just went to pick up some really expensive cakes. And they didn't even get the order right. They forgot a cake. So I'll show you guys the cakes. But now I gotta figure out how to make a cake for my brother because his cake wasn't made. And the cakes are really nice. They are pretty. I'm gonna give her that. But the prices? I could have made that cake. It would be a lot cheaper. It's still raining too, guys. Look. There's still rain around here. I thought we were gonna have nice weather. But no, that didn't happen. These are the cakes.
Hola.
Here's that one. This is from a princess, y'all. This is my daughter, Catalea. Right, Catalea? Catalea is her name. And this is my baby. Say hi. No, you're gonna be two. Today's her birthday and she's two. Dos? Yeah, you're gonna be two, mamas.
Happy birthday.
No, not one. Dos. This is my goddaughter. I wish she was my daughter, but no. Why are you making that face? My precious baby.
I love you so much, mama.
This is my annoying nephew.
Come on, come on.
Wait, are you doing a YouTube?
Come on, come on. This is the part that I was talking about.
Let's see how this turns out.
Let's see.
This is my princess. This is my little princess right here. Catalea. You look so beautiful, mama. Happy birthday. Party. Hola. Ay, qué guapa.
Ready, meet my beautiful sister, the mother of my daughter.
But she's my daughter. She just kind of helped me out.
I just did the pain part, right?
Yeah. Lea, baila. Baila, Lea. All these people are celebrating their birthday at once, guys. Look at a monster. Look at Leah, she's already eating her cake. She's like, I can't wait for this, I gotta eat my cake. Did you get it? We made it back home and I didn't post a vlog on Sunday like I usually do, but I'll have it tomorrow. Please don't forget to subscribe, thumbs it up, and leave me a comment. Tell me what you think about the videos, okay? And to those of you who watch my videos, thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to share my videos. Share my videos. Let people know.